So, you just got a new iPhone, or maybe you've had one for a while. Here's a list of 7 tips that every iPhone owner should know. Wish your iPhone would charge faster? It can, but Apple didn't include a good enough charger in the box, so you have to shell out $29 to buy an 18-watt adapter, and another $20 for a USB-C to Lightning cable. Although, you should just check Amazon, because there's probably cheaper options out there. But you will be rewarded with the ability to charge your iPhone to 50% capacity in just 30 minutes. You can turn your keyboard into a cursor to make editing text much easier. Depending on which iPhone you have, it could be as simple as hard press anywhere on the keyboard, or for those without 3D touch, just press down and hold on the spacebar. This is pretty life-changing. We've seen all those people force closing apps en masse in some misguided effort to manage memory or improve battery life. You might think you need to force close your apps regularly, but you don't. iOS takes care of it. The app switcher is simply for app switching. No need to close them if you don't want to, but it is pretty fun to flick them away. Speaking of app switching, you can actually left or right swipe along the bottom of the screen to switch apps on an iPhone X or newer. Super convenient for going back and forth between specific apps. Having a hard time taking that perfect selfie? Let your volume buttons help. Did you know that the volume buttons can take your picture for you? Give it a shot. Did you make a mistake? Delete something you didn't mean to? You can shake your phone to undo. Yes, physically shake your entire phone. And yes, we know it looks stupid. Messages. More specifically, iMessage. iMessage is a fantastic iPhone-only feature, but that's the thing. It's iPhone-only. Green bubbles in iMessage generally means you're talking to an Android person. That means no FaceTime, no typing indicator, they see weird Android emojis instead of your intended iPhone ones. And if you run across one of these people, don't be rude. Just slowly cut them out of your life.